So here we are in Solvang, California today, and we've been wandering around, and we're watching this beautiful lights display on in the park. It is pouring rain, folks, but you know what? As I'm reminded by the rain, there used to be a worship song that said, "It's beginning to rain, hear the voice of the Father, saying, who shall ever would come drink of the water? If you're thirsty and dry, lift your hands to the sky. It's beginning to rain." So what does that mean? That means when it rains, think about the fact that the Holy Spirit is raining down on you, that God's love is raining down on you. And that's happening so you can share it with others. So remember that. When the rain comes pouring down, remember that God's love is raining down on you. I'm letting you enjoy the beautiful lights for a minute. And now I just want you to, as you're out and about doing that last minute stuff, baking, cooking, or doing your last minute gift picking up, or if you're already starting to give gifts, whatever you're doing right now, don't stress. Just find peace in it. We're walking through the rain and we could be like stressing out because it's raining on our beautiful light show here. But we're not. We're just really enjoying it, and we're just having a great time. We wish you the merriest of Christmases, and I will see you tomorrow from Countdown with Me, Coffee and Tea. I got to start.